Republican Congressman Brian Mast of Florida, an Army veteran, lost both his legs in Afghanistan, a longtime NRA member. He says it's time to have a ban. Let's look.
I carried an M4 carbine, very similar to an AR-15. I was carrying that weapon on the battlefield in the most dangerous
country
on earth for one reason.
NRA bitch is like, this guy must not have just lost his legs in Afghanistan. He must have lost his fucking balls. He don't want everybody to have two or three fucking weapons. We all need a machine gun.
What's your response to Congressman Mast?
Well, first off, I think that I want to remind everybody that when students go back to school that next week in Parkland,
yeah,
the Broward County Sheriff's Office, who I think we need to have a conversation about as well, because this all stems from their dereliction of duty, and I know they say now.
Oh, right, right. The gun didn't kill all them kids. The fucking police department did. Once again, the NRA looks the other way, blames somebody else. Fuck you, NRA.
And their abdication of duty as trying to blame 5 million innocent.
You're a fucking disgrace. And I'll be honest with you, if you feel the need, you gotta fucking always be armed. You're probably a fucking pussy anyway. And that's real talk.